Hey guys, it's Foxy Gamer. I'm sorry that you might be getting tilted a little, but I am doing a Nintendo Labo thing. So wait, I have to get my head back on, which I accidentally broke. It's all fine. I never wanted tank mode. Basically, the concept of the robot game is just to go around destroying people or destroying things. I hate these control things. Sometimes if I'm not gonna keep this one. You don't have to have to have it. This is first person. I actually think I like first person. Yeah, I like first person so much more. Honestly. First person is much cooler. This was a good ship. Dang it. No, turn me! I don't take any ship, honestly. Oh no, I think I keep breaking stuff. In the direction I want to go. I haven't destroyed a building yet. You only have so much time. This round is just a practice round now. And after this, if I think about it, I'll do one round of Mario. If I agree. Oh, damn, I just accept my fate finally here. Nowhere close beating my apparently I've beat my record. Just stomping the ground. Okay, well I'll accept that. I will always accept that. Okay, so I've done a bunch of playing. Okay, I personally hate tinfoil. Like, don't judge me about the moons I like and don't. I just don't like tank mode. It's annoying. Okay, so I'm actually very surprised I beat my own record. I'm not needing to fly. Here we go. I like when I get a head start into the city. So I can just wreck all the buildings. Challenge like the police would have. coming in and could eventually kill you, but no. You're just able just to destroy everything. I'm heading the wrong way, aren't I? And also, actually, I've figured out a way to move, because when you punch, you just, like, slowly move. If you can't move or don't like moving. Okay. Okay. I'm not even trying to do this at all, too. Okay, so after this, it'll take me a little bit, but I'll take this out and replace it with Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. That's the only Mario I have. So if you're more of a classic player, then probably just watch this part and this one. Because I'm honestly not, I just want the new version. I think I broke my character. I'm not even meaning to fly too. I think it's because the string's loose. Like, see, there's no police. And yes, I know, I see my right foot string is loose. Coming for you! Okay. And I'll just take the ones I can get, at least points. Apparently, for some weird reason, you still have to walk. Oh yeah, now I see what it means by my strings loose. Oh, I think this move is only just to make you go faster. You can't shoot with it, I don't think. It's good. Got new record. Giant time extended. Can I stay huge for Okay, now time for one of the harder parts for me is to kind of take my controllers. Ah, okay. This one came out easily. Okay, so here's that. These are how tiny these things are, in case if you've never seen one. Now you can see how hilariously small the games are and how hilariously big the packages are. Just to put a tiny cyber chip. Like at first I wasn't even looking for the thing. I was just looking for a disc. Then I realized there is no disc. So, yeah. Here we go. And also the funny thing is I was playing Super Mario this morning. I keep hitting new user. It's just me. Oh, no, so I think you're able to friend people, so if you want to friend me on here, if you have one, then go ahead. Okay. Yeah, I just need to see if my dad's watching the movie.
Okay. Oh, I'm sorry that you could barely see any of this. There you go. I am so sorry for this, guys, but I told you don't be surprised if you fall down. Ah. There
we go. The driving guys. Yeah, I'm just gonna do main. Main mark, I guess. There we go. Sorry for this, guys.
Oh, I got an
oh!
I don't know.
this is extra hard for me because I'm just taking these two things. Okay, so I'm actually pretty good at this game. I've gotten a mushroom cup and nothing else. Someone please tell me what I'm doing. Yeah, finally. Let's use it. Yes, first. No. You'll cheat. You're using the rose. You're so cheated. Okay. Salt. I never wanted to be a salt tail. No, my children. Ouch. Oh, jeez. Okay, here we go. Now I know that we're near the finishing line. Okay, third place is pretty good for the final round. Obviously not good enough, but it's okay for now. So I don't care as long as I fall. I don't care if I trip over a banana peel or get hit by anything, just as long as I stay in at least fourth. Yes! Okay. Ouchie. Taste my banana. I honestly don't. Oh, yes, there are some people behind me. Yes. Okay, six is okay, I guess. But I can obviously do so much better, hopefully, than that's because I've already played this, so I should be decently good at it. The only things I've gotten, as I said, is the mushroom cup. So this will be very good if I get the flower cup. Yeah. First time I've already got. My face looked hilarious. Got a teeny glimpse of my face. Ouch! Can you please give me a mushroom? A golden mushroom? Ah. This, you, I'm saving my friends. Everyone's in one place. Dang it, too late. They usually always get up there. There we go. Oof.
assaulted. Well, people were assaulting me. Okay, so the nice thing is if you take the shortcut, you could usually always get, like, fourth. Which is okay, I guess. No, you Scoomba. Don't you dare let your... There we go. I said I always accept to be up here. You gave me something too. Okay, last round, most important round, the round that decides the winner, but not of the cup. This round's definitely not as important as anything else to do. But if I could get first on this, I usually get first to third. No, this is not lightning. Oh yeah, I hate when you get an effect thrown on you, because when you get an effect thrown on you, it takes away all your powers. So isn't that fair? Watch where you're going, dude. I don't know if this is just for fun or if I go like very fast. Nope. Oh, fine. Yeah. And also, I think they actually just added a link into this game too. Oh no. I'm pretty sure Mario Kart 8 is, or the deluxe version, sprint. Oh, I wanted to do this. I wanted to do Twisted Mansion. Like, why do they have the boned ones where we can only get boned Bowser? I know his name, but I just don't want to embarrass myself saying his name because I can't say it correctly. But why do we have the bone dragon and the brown Kirby? Not brown. I mean bone. Kirby. I don't even think that's Kirby either. I do know where they got the name Twisted. I hate how he eats me. I'm doing a video! I think the only reason why I'm doing bad, oh my god, that's not fair. I think the only reason, the only big reason why I'm doing bad is because I'm only using these two controllers, and I'm setting it up on the TV for you guys. So that honestly is probably the reason. Stop eating me. I hate how he eats me. I didn't realize he is a plant. Die! Oh, this isn't the final round. I just shoved myself back. Huh? Oh, I just turned out the lights. I like how they put in the final round. I like how they just shove more, not marshmallows. Mushrooms everywhere. I don't even like marshmallows, so I wouldn't pick them up.
No!
Ow! Isn't this water? Shouldn't I be like floating everywhere? Yeah, I like how he randomly gives you perks. Not perks, but tools. Okay, 50's fine. I'll take 50.
Yeah. 50's completely behind.
I totally don't want to get second, but that's all fine. Should I go? Do we even have permission to be here? I've seen YouTubers play those games now. Stop eating me. I don't know why you just eat me. You think you're too fast for me, but I eat you alive. That would be cool when you do that, it eliminates them in the match. But no, this spins them around in a circle. Yeah. Okay, friend, do what you want. You know, I can still see fine. Even if I couldn't see, I still wouldn't really care that much.
No, come on, give me a boost!
My gosh, I'm just missing all the boosts left and right. Second, you and me, pal. Hopefully. Oh, damn. That's not the last round, isn't it? Okay, if I can keep myself in second. Oh my god, how did that happen? As I was saying, if I can keep myself in second, I think I can actually might win it. Yeah, I think I might be able to. Oh, yep. And ouch! No, this is this where revenge comes? Oh, come on, I'll go to the Wow. I actually didn't know that you were able to miss that. Okay, well I guess that's a video for today, so make sure to like and subscribe. Wait. Make sure to like and subscribe and Bye, guys. Sorry for this super long video.